Well, at least it didn't hinge out too majorly. Took a little bit of that spot out. Still goes in another 3-4 centimeters maybe. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get all of that out. Kind of scary. I might have to leave that in there. Well, the rest of that flake went somewhere else, but it was pretty huge. I started it. It went all the way in there. Over face. No overshot. It feathered out right along there. Wild. Very end of that feathered 2 millimeters in from the edge. I've never been able to produce these kind of results consistently before. Really liking this new punch I made myself here. Thank you. nicest flake pattern I've ever achieved. That failed. This is going to be a tricky one. I want to try and remove some of this mass here. If this could, you know, overface like this and stop right here without overshooting, that would be just perfect. So I'm going to wrap the leather. Around the very edge. See if that gives it just a little bit more support. Maybe I can pinch off an overshot if it tries. That was alright. Didn't take off as much of the mass as I wanted, but it feathered, didn't overshoot. Very nice. There it goes. I knew if I just hit it enough, it would finally work. Sometimes you know not to do that. Sometimes you know when to just do it anyways.